Hey guys, Matt here to show you how to update your GNARBOX. Starting at the collection view, you will be greeted with an update available notification. Select OK. You will be directed to the firmware update screen under the settings menu. Here, you will see a description of the latest update as well as info about the current version you are on. Tap the install update button to begin. You'll see a firmware update checklist to prepare you for the update. We check that the battery level is sufficient enough to run the update, that GNARBOX is not currently charging, and that no storage devices are connected. This ensures that the update will run successfully. Now select Begin Update. If it's a major update, we may ask you to back up your files. Once you've backed up your files, select Update Now. You'll be greeted with a pop-up indicating the size of the download and your options for downloading that update. Please note that for major OS updates with large file sizes, you will be required to download through a Wi-Fi connection. You can also choose a Wi-Fi connection for regular firmware updates if you prefer this method. Let's download with Wi-Fi. You will be prompted to choose a Wi-Fi network for the download. Select your Wi-Fi network, enter your password, and select Connect to Network. You'll see a status bar indicating the progress of your update. Based on the size of the update, this may take a few minutes. Depending on the type of update, the installation process will vary. If it's an operating system update, the box will restart several times on its own. If it's a routine firmware update, the box will update in roughly a minute or so and reconnect on its own. Notice that your GNARBOX will go through the process of a reboot, which includes being disconnected. Once your GNARBOX returns to a solid green light, you'll be reconnected and you'll find yourself back on the collection view screen. This means that your update was successful. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for future tutorials.